So we get asked all the time about what these are because we find so many of them in our extractions and because they're such a distinctive item. We call them eel traps. They're actually used to catch an animal called the hagfish, which is not the most beautiful animal in the sea, but it plays an important role in the ecosystem like everything else. These traps are used on the west coast of the US and in Asia. And the way it works is it's two pieces. You put some food in here, I guess, for the hagfish, and this piece goes on the end, and then the fish is attracted to this and goes in and then can't escape because of the shape of this piece. And then they pull them out. These are used for food, it's a delicacy in Korea, and then also for their skin. It's called eel skin, but these hagfish are used for clothing and fashion accessories and stuff like that. And we just find absolutely thousands of these. We've decided to make a kind of a point of this, I guess, to show just how many we get. So we have 6 bags here from the last 2 extractions that we made here on trip 2, just to show the quantity of them. I guess one of the biggest open questions still is why we find so many of these compared to these, because it's two pieces of the same trap, right? They go together. And yet we find literally thousands of these and many, many times fewer of these. And the only thing I can guess is that once this has an eel inside it, this is removed on board the fishing vessel. This bit is kept and this bit is just thrown away.